Hey, what's up, guys? All right, in this video, we're going to be talking about something very important, which is basically building content ideas for your personal brand. If you own an e-commerce store and you've been struggling or like you've been trying to figure out like what is the best way to do that, this video is for you. Now, I'm going to go through an example of one of the e-commerce brands that I personally admire. And this brand is called Lineage. Now, when it comes to Lineage, I work with a lot of their competitors. Of course, I cannot really expose their names, but just to give you an idea, like we do like pretty much the exact same things with the brands that I personally work with. And when it comes to the strategy side of things, content ideas, all that, the most important thing is like building an engagement, building a lot of following, make sure that your brand is out there where people are talking about it, right? So of course, that's the end of the day. That is the goal for any specific brand owner of like how they can promote their brand online. Now, the second thing is focusing on the type of videos or the content that you're going to push out to actually engage with these users. Now, I'm going to give you an example of Lineage, and that was the first reason that I was going to use an example of Lineage, because they use a lot of strategies that we personally use as well. And with Lineage, let me actually show you some examples. The first and the most important thing they do is they do a lot of free giveaways. And I talk about giveaways in a lot of my videos. And they do not spend a lot of money on doing these giveaways because they only give this product line away to one person or maybe two people max. And with these giveaways, it doesn't really cost you a lot of money. So for example, giveaway Lineage featuring a solo, basically it's a bottle brand that sells a bottle, right? And with a product line that they are promoting. So of course, like you don't have to promote any other product lines. You can just promote your products and you can say like, hey, giveaway of our X, Y, and Z. So it can be your any product category. And if I go back, 129,000 views, okay? And come here and you will see like 5,200 comments. And if I show you right here, it says to enter, you have to follow us on TikTok, like this post, comment, plus tag a friend. Bonus, save plus share this post and comment plus like our past three posts. So you can actually see what's going on. I mean, I don't have to explain this in this video of like what this brand is trying to do, but they do it in such a good way. And this video was posted 3 days ago. 15,000 like 5,200 comments, and you can actually see people are commenting their friends, and they're probably their friends doesn't even know about the brand, but guess what, they are now introduced to the brand. So 5,000 people commented, tagged one of their friends or two of their friends. Now you have 10,000, 15,000 people automatically got engaged with your personal brand, just like with this one free giveaway. Now, the thing is that when it comes to building a product line or like building content, you can give one giveaway to one person and have like 15,000 people introduced to your online brand. How cool is that? So now let's talk about the other ideas around the video. So the first one was, of course, like doing like a lot of giveaways. The second thing I want to talk about is doing a lot of influencer videos. You can be the front face of your company. You do not have to use a lot of influencers, but when it comes to scaling or like other people talking about it, you can definitely bring in affiliates, influencers that are talking about your specific brand. So if I just see here, you can actually see a lot of people are just like, you know, showing the bottles and using the actual product on themselves. Pretty common. Or you can create some simple video like this, like a natural background, like natural color, natural shading going on. There's nothing special going on in this video. The girl is just using the product itself, right? And these type of videos can be super engaging. 109 comments, 4,000 likes, pretty good. So these type of contents can help you grow really, really fast when it comes to building your brand. And this is it for this video, guys. Hope you like it. My name is Daniel. I'm a part of InfoBridge.io. If you need any help on scaling your business online, be sure to click the link in the description below, schedule a call with me, and I would be happy to help you. All right, I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.